thank you so much for being here tonight. My name is Caitlin Pyroth. Myself, along with Dave Belchick, are the two middle school orchestra teachers, and we are just really fortunate to be able to, first thing in the morning every day, work with these really talented young musicians. So our next piece on the concert tonight is Boogeyman Blues. And this piece is a boogie-woogie style. And we, throughout class, we learned the boogie-woogie scale, which is built on a 1, 4, and 5 chord, which if you want to know what that is, they should all be able to tell you. And there's a middle section where the whole orchestra is just playing the chords, and it leaves room for improv. So every student wrote a solo out. We worked on just playing without writing music, and then we eventually wrote solos out. And so we have a handful of students that are going to play their solo for you tonight in the middle section. But overall, they really enjoyed this piece. So this is Boogeyman Blues.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's really interesting to me how well they did with that, how many different variations you can come up with using the same five notes. So kudos to our soloists tonight. Our last piece, I think, is probably one of their favorite pieces of all time. They really love this piece, and they beg to play it every day, which is good. And we learned how to do a technique called shifting in this, which is when they move their hand up the fingerboard so they're playing in different positions and able to get different note patterns. So that was a fun thing to teach them with this piece, and a good Halloween-y piece. So this is Night Shift. Thank you so much. We just need a few minutes of transition to get the seventh grade down and the chamber orchestra up on stage. Okay, so. Hello? Not that I really need the mic. I say that to my students all the time, but thanks. So the group behind me now is the chamber orchestra. This is an audition group. We've pretty much just been practicing right now during the day. So they've only really had a few practices on this and only one together. So they've done a lot of work on their own and a lot of work together in a little bit of time. So this is another Halloween theme piece, Curse of the Rosin Eating Zombies from Outer Space. So just give us a few minutes, 8th grade up, 7th grade down. Yeah? Yeah, go.
our second tune goes along with the first tune. If you remember, the inspector's name from the Pink Panther movies was Inspector Clouseau. So this is Inspector Clouseau theme.
Thank you.
couple of things about this group I wanted to let you know. First of all, about 4 weeks ago, we didn't have a bass player from the beginning of the year. About 4 weeks ago, I asked the class if they would switch to the bass. Melanie switched 4 weeks ago, and she played our concert tonight, so I think that's pretty tremendous. And this girl came to us about 6 weeks ago and said, "Can I play the piano with the orchestra?" Little did we know that she could play the violin really, really well. So joining us tonight is Rebecca for the first time for her first concert. We have one more tune before we get to eat some cookies. So give us a couple seconds to get set up here.
For our final piece tonight, in our combined piece, we are doing The Telltale Heart, which is loosely based on the story by Edgar Allan Poe. So keep that in your brain as you listen to The Telltale Heart.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming tonight, and please enjoy some cookies. Thank you.